Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Matt Stryker from Lucha Underground. What makes Lucha Underground different than other wrestling companies for me is the caliber of the athletes that we have in the locker room. These are some of the most gifted athletes on the face of God's green earth, and it's not just the men. The men, the women, they really capture the emotions, and you can see it in the reactions of the fans, the way they get behind some of these luchadors. The way they get against some of them as well. I think my favorite moment so far, it hasn't happened yet. And it sounds cliche, but it's always what's gonna happen next. And just when you think you have that moment, the luchadores give you something else. So I'm still waiting for what my favorite Lucha Underground moment is gonna be. My thoughts on Ultima Lucha, it's gonna be hard for me to contain my excitement. I know I have a professional responsibility to call the action, but there's still that seven-year-old little boy in me that watched Lucha Libre with his father growing up in New York. Ultima Lucha is something to get excited about no matter how old you are. My message to the fans is simple. When Lucha Underground started, we set out with a goal to bring the world the very best Lucha Libre. Together, I feel we've achieved that. It's not just the people behind the cameras. It's not just the luchadors inside the locker room. It has a lot to do with the fans. We've made new friends. We've lost some brothers along the way. We've created new stars. Come Ultima Lucha. It is Lucha Underground's gift to you, the believers, saying thank you for being with us since the beginning. It's nice when you set out to try and do something and you achieve it. Together, we have changed the industry. Ultima Lucha,